Maybe.
You just don't know who.
I admire so many people, you know, I admire anyone that, you know, walks the beat of their own drum, that, so that as a template is, you know, but you know, I think it's, I don't know, and maybe before, maybe a while ago, before I was, you know, looking at other actors' careers, I was like, oh, that'd be good to have that career, or that'd be good to have that career. But then I think you kind of realise that if, you know, to satisfy yourself, you have to do things that only mean something to you, and you're not making decisions based on anything outside of what you want to express, what you want to be a part of, and the kind of people that you want to be surrounded by and be inspired by. And so it's big, but I think that ethos is something that. Pretty, yeah, these two do that too, for sure. They care about them. You know, I think that's a luxury as well, though. That's a luxury. I think we're just happy to be working most of the time, just to be offered anything, you know. But yeah, if you get to make a little choice, then you're obviously going to choose something that you just, you know, care about because of your gut.
Mm-hmm. We're talking about